his tag team partner. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
The Apex Predator takes his slow and deliberate steps toward the ring.
Success in WWE, and right now this guy's got a bit of both. Dean Ambrose is just on a rampage.
He's relentless.
You have to be ready for anything with Dean Ambrose. Strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. High risk, and the risk pays off. Whoa, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. Stiff kick. And he makes connects the tag.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Oh, the elbow connects. The knee. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Ow, what an elbow. Shot with the knee. When you watch Orton in a match like this, it's like he goes into some sort of zone. He's in some sort of strange place in his head.
You can almost describe his emotion at times as emotionless.
Well, maybe his face is emotionless, but I think there's all sorts of evil things going on in that sadistic mind of his. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
And again. And now he's back out on the apron.
He wants to begin this match in the worst way.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
And there's the reversal.
Des press. And the fist come raining down. Orton needs to regroup. That should do it right there.
Two. He's going for the pin.
And Cena kicks out.
It looks like all four competitors are going at it. This is what I like.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. Start to build.
Boy, he wanted to end it right there. He didn't want anything else to do with Randy Orton.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Look at the eyes. Orton may be done for.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
The drama. This is electric.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Wow, did Ambrose go down hard?
Wow, Cena flies from, oh my God.
Three, but Dean Ambrose finds a way to kick out. What a match. And the ref starts to count.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
He desperately, desperately needs to make a tag here. Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Cena may be kicking it into another gear.
The loop bench press, and would you look at those shots? The tag is made,
and he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left. There's the tag, and he's ready to roll. A scintillating maneuver. He's going to take another chance. Uh-oh.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Submission locked in tight. This could do it. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Look at this. Could it be? What an impact from that kick. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two, two, three. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.